This ball's about to get cooked. Let me in this room. I'm the boss now. Who am I fighting? The fuck is that, a cauldron? Oh, it's the nigga from Bioshock. Oh! That nigga got a trumpet on his hand.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay. Okay, I did not think that that's what that was. Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, COVID-9, coming back in another video. And today, this is going to be part two of the Lies of P series. I'm not going to lie, I've been having hella fun playing this game, so I'm going to keep posting it for you all. I appreciate all the support y'all been giving me on this video, no matter how big, how small. You know, it always means a lot to me. With that being said, this is actually pre-recorded. I'm going to be posting this 2 weeks from now. Today is the 15th of November. I'm going to be posting this on the 25th of November, a week after I dropped the part one video of Life of P. So, you know, this is like future Cove right here. You know what I'm saying? But with that being said, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hit that like, share, subscribe button, and let's get straight into it.
Geppetto, you got a lot to answer for.
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father. You and the alchemist scheming together. What's your problem?
I'm here.
Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet.
You can't sneak past me. Die!
What?
Fuck in your boat, then screw you up on the bridge. For sure.
Cursed puppet! Back again! Cursed puppet! Back again! Ah! Cursed puppet! Back again!
No way, I didn't think that was actually gonna happen.
Are you a dream or a nightmare? Stop showing up already!
Now I feel bad for my comrade.
Hey, it wasn't that bad.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true.
Don't touch me.
I understand. I invented, but in order for me to do that, won't you help?
Oh, we got the man donkey mask.
I want to hear all about. Use the stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up.
Dang, dude, it's like boss after boss after boss. I feel like he pretends, he looked like he gonna be slow, but I feel like he gonna be super fast. I don't know why. I didn't block that? Oh shit. Oh, I saw that coming. The Spectre made the boss really easy. Nah, bro. Nah. Ain't no way I just set up for that and then he just one hit me. That's crazy. Oh, I got so lucky. This ball's about to get cooked. Let me in this room. I'm the boss now. Who am I fighting? The fuck is that, a cauldron? Oh, it's the nigga from BioShock. Oh. That nigga got a trumpet on his hand. Oh, shit. Oh. Huh? Okay, I did not think that that's what that was. Oh, I don't have no more anti-elements. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Easy as hell. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. As always, keep hitting that like button and I'm gonna keep the series going. With that being said, I really appreciate y'all for everything y'all do. I hope y'all have a blessed day, and I'm gonna catch y'all next time.